side at any moment. Marshall waving the blue flag at him, and that's allowed Mansell to catch right up, and Nakajima is once again proving that he is incompetent and not equipped to be a Grand Prix driver properly. And I think Piquet's in some sort of trouble. Piquet seemed to slow coming out of that, maybe he missed a gear.